Walking down the street one day, and cinematographer David Kramer come up to me and he said, "Would you like to be a superhero model?" And I said, "We." And the next day, I'm in New York on the cover of Vogue.